most eye doctors define nearsightedness as you can't read the chart at distance and you need a stronger lens. But what they're actually doing is they're embedding the tension that the eyes are showing, and nearsightedness is about tightening the eyes, cutting off the circulation, pulling the world in, tightening up, and getting a lens, a nearsighted lens, which embeds that particular response or reaction.